Fog Allen, Central Missouri, Baker, Haskell Indian Nations, and the NABC. Fog Allen, considered the father of basketball coaching, coached at Baker University, Haskell Indian Nations, Warrensburg Teachers College, and the University of Kansas. During the 1907-08 season, Allen led Baker to a 13-6 record and the University of Kansas to an 18-6 record. And then, during the 1908-09 season, Allen led Haskell to a 27-5 record and led the Kansas Jayhawks to a 25-3 record in the same season. In both seasons, Kansas won the Missouri Valley North Conference Championship while he was coaching two collegiate teams in the same season. At Baker, Allen had an overall record of 45-9 in three seasons. At Haskell, his team went 27-5, while his teams at Warrensburg's Teachers College went 84-31 and won the first two MIAA conference championships. In all, including his time as the legendary coach at the University of Kansas, he coached college basketball for 50 seasons and compiled a 746-264 record, retiring with the all-time record for most coaching wins in college basketball history at the time. Fog Allen is considered the driving force behind the acceptance of basketball as an official sport in the Olympics. And he is the founder of the National Association of Basketball Coaches, which went on to create the NCAA tournament. Allen was inducted into the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame with the inaugural class in 1959. Fog Allen, Baker University, Haskell Indian Nations, Warrensburg Teachers College, founder of the NABC, and inductee into the 2019 class of the Small College Basketball National Hall of Fame.